Wendy, listen. Let me out of here and I'll forget the whole goddamn thing. It'll be just like nothing ever happened.
Wendy, baby, I think you hurt my head real bad. I'm dizzy. I need a doctor.
I'm gonna go now. I'm gonna try to get Sammy down to Sidewinder in the snowcat today. I'll bring back a doctor.
Wendy?
I'm gonna go now.
Wendy?
Yes?
You've got a big surprise coming to you. You're not going anywhere. Go check out the snow cat in the radio and you'll see what I mean. Go check it out. Go check it out. Go check it out.
Hello? Anybody here? Hello? Anybody here?
Slow tonight, isn't it?
Yes, it is, Mr. Torrance. What'll it be?
Now, I'm awfully glad you asked me that, Lloyd, because I just happen to have 220s and 210s right here in my wallet. You set them up and I'll knock them back, Lloyd, one by one. White man's burden, Lloyd, my man. White man's burden. Say, Lloyd, it seems I'm temporarily light. How's my credit in this joint, anyway?
Your credit's fine, Mr. Torrance.
That's swell. I like you, Lloyd. I always liked you. You were always the best of them. Best goddamn bartender from Timbuktu to Portland, Maine. Or Portland, Oregon, for that matter.
Thank you for saying so.
Mr. Grady. You were the caretaker here. I recognize you. I saw your picture in the newspapers. You chopped your wife and daughter up into little bits. And then you blew your brains out.
That's strange, sir. I don't have any recollection of that at all.
Mr. Grady, you were the caretaker here.
I'm sorry to differ with you, sir. But you are the caretaker. You've always been the caretaker. I should know, sir. I've always been here.
Red rum. 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 Red rum.
Stop it.
Red rum.
Get it.
Red rum. Red rum.
How do you like it? What are you doing down here?
I can't really remember.
Maybe it was about Danny. You are concerned about him.
Yes.
And are you concerned about me?
Of course I am.
Of course you are. Have you ever thought about my responsibilities?
Oh, Dick, what are you talking about?
Have you ever had a single moment's thought about my responsibilities? Have you ever thought for a single solitary moment about my responsibilities to my employers? Has it ever occurred to you that I have agreed to look after the Overlook Hotel until May the 1st?
Stay away from me.
Why?
I just want to go back to my room. Stay away from me. Please. Don't hurt me.
I'm not going to hurt you.
Stay away from me.
Wendy.
Stay away.
Darling, light of my life, I'm not going to hurt you. You didn't let me finish my sentence. I said, I'm not gonna hurt you. I'm just gonna bash your brains in. I'm gonna bash them right the fuck in.
Stop it!
Give me the bat.
Jay! Stay away from me.
Stop swinging the bat.
Please stop! Stop it!
Give me the bat. Ah, goddamn!
Thank you.
Danny, forever and ever and ever.
Thank you.